Ladies and gentlemen, your referee for this contest, Jared Fritz.
I think Jared Fritz and Kevin Pierce have done a great job as the referees for this match.
Definitely some of the fittest referees I've seen. Jared Fritz was actually on the Broken Skull Challenge. He looks like it too.
Well, you want to talk about nuclear hot? This kid right here. Oh my goodness.
Somebody just behind me just said, is that Spider-Man? And I, you know what? That's actually a pretty good way of saying it. This kid flies like Spider-Man.
One of the most gifted athletes and a red-hot newcomer in professional wrestling. Not a household name yet.
Yes.
But it's coming. Myron Reed!
And this is my first time, Kevin. I don't know if you've ever, I've never seen him live, so this is exciting for me. But I've seen the tapes, I've seen the accomplishments, I've seen all he can do.
I'm a revolutionary fool!
Controversial, outspoken.
Yeah. I said, pop all the time. Me, I don't trip because they know I'm never lying. Look in between the lines, but like Ali in his prime. As-salamu alaykum, alaykum salam. Peace to my slimes, peace to my crips. Neighborhood police and they always on the ship. Protect my blood. Look out for my cuz when it's all said and done. We be the realest in war.
Easily one of the most outspoken but outstanding athletes I've ever dealt with, Kevin.
We ain't got no one to trust. Time is running up, feel the burn in my gut.
The revolutionary riding a wave of momentum into this year's tournament. Hey, our ring announcer, Brett Wolverton, looks ready. Take it away, my friend.
Step on that, the black man live. I feel the energy surge through my veins when I flow. Mentally, I can never be controlled. No sympathy for foes, my enemies exposed.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is an opening round match in the X16 tournament, scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing first from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 177 pounds, he is Hot Fire, Myron Reed! His opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the premier wrestling experience, innovative television champion, the revolutionary Darius Lockhart!
I think Myron Reed was a little surprised by the negative reaction he got from the PWX locals.
Well, I think he's going to try to earn his way into the home folks' hearts here, and certainly with the style that he has. But Darius Lockhart is going to look to shut him down here tonight. This is a odds-on favorite to win the tournament, a lot of people have said. You know, in the going through social media, whether it was through their Twitter feed or their Facebook page, a lot of people had Darius Lockhart as their favorite to win this year's tournament.
Well, that wouldn't surprise me. He's the ITV champion, isn't he?
Of course, Chip Day holds an Opportunity Knox-earned contract at a future title shot against Darius Lockhart. But can Myron Reed advance? Trained by Unbreakable Michael Elgin.
Yes.
And Elgin told me, keep an eye on this kid, telling you what, he's going to be great. We were working on trying to get him in the top prospect tournament last year, but all the spots were full by the time Reed's name was entered. And again, it just, you know, just north of a year as a pro.
Crazy, right? Crazy how much progress he's made in a year.
Yeah, and he's been traveling. He's been doing the drives, as you preach. And he's traveled from the Northeast throughout the Midwest and the South.
Neither man can really gain an advantage here. But I think this is smart. Darius Lockhart trying to ground Myron. I think that's the best way to... You get this kid flying, Kevin, and it's Spider-Man all over again.
Yeah, and of course, Lockhart, a student of the game.
Just like that. Just like that. Myron Reed showing he's not going to be intimidated. And that's an important weapon that Darius Lockhart has.
Snapping side headlock takeover. The head scissors back to a vertical base. A takeover this time from Reed.
Neither man gaining an advantage.
Single leg surprised Lockhart there. Caught him on the pass through.
Yep.
I don't think Reed was ready.
No, Reed wasn't ready. Caught him with a shoulder tackle. Hit him with another one. Back up he goes again.
A straight right hand.
So much for that.
Well, the beginning of the match that had a little lucha flavor. Now changes direction.
Ooh,
courtesy of a
sternum.
North Carolina straight right punch. Reversal of the Irish whip. Lockhart, wait a minute. Reed elevated right over
near
top
us.
Of us. Watch out, guys. We are right here against the ring as we see Reed fly over the top. Sunset flip. Can't maintain control, but springs into action with the drop kick.
That's where the youth and the quickness and the athleticism really catches up. Didn't score with the sunset flip, but got up and scored with the drop kick.
Beautiful cross body. Stays on top two. Another near fall. And again, the future's so bright for Reed, of course. Listed at 177. And he's gonna grow into his frame, there's no doubt about it. At North, just right about 6'1", has room to grow.
Plenty of room.
And that ends Aguri.
What did our dear friend Jim Cornette say? A puppy with big paws?
Yeah, no doubt about it. Wow, shotgun drop kick. And that puts Reed down. 6 months, Lockhart's been the ITV champ.
Well, he's got tree trunks for legs, Kevin. He might as well use them. Blasted him, pushed him halfway across the ring.
He caught Reed coming in. He caught Reed right in the mouth with that elbow.
Right in front of us, you heard that.
Reed was hoping to go under or through, but instead got knocked flat.
5 minutes gone by in the contest. 10 minutes remain in the time limit.
15-minute time limit. Well, he is winning the popular vote, as you'd say. Box Lockhart does Reed forearm. Man, every shot that Lockhart hits, heavy, heavy
I'm
shots.
I'm telling you, I'm feeling everything. Oh.
Back elbow. That buckles the knees of Reed. Leaves him searching for answers as now Darius goes to the top rope. looking to the electorate there for some support. Maybe one
of Iron Reed showing a lot of resilience here, Kevin.
Yeah. And now Myron Reed will take those guys. Yeah.
Might have hit his shoulder, I don't know. Or is that from the chops, the earlier effects?
Absolutely cleared the top rope with ease.
Those locals affect him though. That's a mistake.
Springboard, uppercut, forearm, precise. With a leg trap and a near fall score, the momentum now has swung back towards Myron Reed. And taking the people out of the equation is something that as Reed gains experience, he'll find easier to do, Bob.
There's gonna be 100 voices in your head already and you have about a million decisions to make. You don't need people, the whole crowd getting in your head.
Tries to pull Lockhart up by those very strong legs. And he paid for it.
That was a brilliant move by Lockhart, in my opinion.
Runs right through Reed. Forearm shots. Reed comes up empty.
Oh. Might be knocked silly. Down he goes. Get in there, Jared. Check him.
Elusive now is Myron Reed.
Oh!
Hammers him in the corner, the knee right to the face. Pulls him out, stack him up two.
Come on, Brad.
Other than that brief moment where Reed was able to capitalize on the outside, it has been mostly Darius Lockhart here, Bob.
It has. There's been. Myron's been on defense probably about the last 4 minutes.
And that again, he's such an offensive threat. And as he gains more experience, he'll learn that defensive game.
You can't be young and an athlete forever. You can't just have this resilience, you won't last. He's gotta come up with, well, there you go. I guess he took my advice.
Standing switch, and then one from Reed. Well, Ospreay calls it the Os Cutter, but Myron Reed, call it a win, almost. Myron Reed treating this like a road game here.
Definitely. Wonder what's going through his head right now.
Like you said, about 1,000 different things. And Darius Lockhart, very simple. Catch a hold of him, chop the legs out, and go back to work.
I can see why Darius has been the champ for 6 months, Kevin. Right. The decision making in this match has been excellent. The strategy's been good.
Yeah.
He's pretty much grounded Myron Reed almost the whole match. He survived that spectacular dive outside.
Oh man, look at this.
Here we go.
Well, I think that's we've it. Got another advancement.
Yep.
Two.
Congratulations.
And no! A surprise indeed as Myron Reed kicks out of two.
And now Myron Reed is doing pretty much what he should be doing. What I would be doing is getting the hell out of the ring right now.
10 minutes gone by in the contest. 5 minutes remain in the time limit.
So each man has hit the big one, as they say,
yes,
and has yet to been able to close the deal.
But I would say it's been, what, about 70-30? 65-35?
And again, Lockhart has controlled the ball. He's controlled the offense, no doubt about it. He has worked at a good pace, a small pace. But Reed can change the pace. And here we go with the fast break offense. Elevate, Lockhart goes all the way to the floor. All the way out to the floor here.
Uh-oh.
And rolls away. Now Myron Reed.
Oh my gosh, Kevin. There's not a lot.
It's going
of...
to go.
Oh!
Oh my goodness!
4 minutes remain in the time limit. 4 minutes.
So we're 11 minutes in, Kevin.
Yeah, and a game changer right there. Realizing that Lockhart had had the better of it. Realizing that Darius Lockhart was on his way to victory. Myron Reed had 1,000 things going through his head, as you said, but one thing was for sure, he was going to go high risk. And he absolutely cleared the top rope, this time over the corner, and completely crushed Lockhart on the floor.
But now he's got to follow up. What he hasn't done is follow up.
Now with rolled back in, shoulders down, and he kicks out at 2.
It's almost a dejected, a resigned look on his face. When you don't have that many tools in your toolbox yet, Kevin.
3 minutes remain in the time limit.
We've seen
minutes.
The way Darius Lockhart has been able to adjust through this entire match. Has Myron, has he spent it? Has he used all his ammunition?
And with Darius Lockhart now, I'm sure he's aware that there is just 3 minutes remaining. Does he up the ante here? Because again, 15 minutes, time limit draw.
Darius Lockhart is a controversial man, but he's also a proud man. If you think he's going to sit there and play 4-on-1 box drill, or if you think he's going to do a prevent defense, you're crazy.
Yep. Again, winner advances. If there's a draw, say goodnight to both guys.
Exactly.
Double elimination.
And I don't think that'll be satisfying for either one of them.
But you can feel that the end could come at any second. We're 3 seconds away from declaring a winner here in this first round match. Now content to stand toe to toe.
2 minutes in the time limit, 2 minutes.
Knockout knee right to the back of his head. Drop kick.
He's got a plan. Oh!
Swung for the fences and just hit a home run. Touch them all, says Darius Lockhart.
No.
Bob, he didn't go for the cover. Up until that point, you can't point to any mistake that Darius Lockhart made. We'll never know if
one
he would have scored a win.
Limit 1 minute.
Forgoing the cover to go up top. Lockhart is out. He's on the top rope, but he is out of it. And now caught. Oh! Avalanche belly to belly.
30 seconds remain in the time limit. 30 seconds.
The crowd is coming to their feet. Both men slowly crawling. This 15-minute time limit rapidly elapsing. Time. And the time has expired.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 15-minute time limit of this match has expired. The match will be ruled a time limit draw. Both superstars eliminated from X16.
Wow.
To be honest with you, Kevin, I don't think they had much left in them. Darius is really hurt. I think he may have popped a rib. He didn't get up from that. Did you see that? He didn't get up.
Well, the crowd wanting overtime.
He's having the referee. Yeah, he's having him check him. I think he might have blown out his back or his rib. I can't. He's pointing to something.
Oh, he went to the top rope.
He's talking. He's all right. He's not knocked out. Oh!
Wow! The time is now. Chip Day says, I'm going to sign the contract.
But he's teased us before, Kevin. No, he's going to sign it.
Opportunity now.
He's signing it right now. The match is going.
Right now?
Right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, Chip Day is cashing in his Opportunity Knox contract for the PWX Innovative Television Champion.
Well, how in the world is this even fair? Darius Lockhart can barely drag himself up to his feet. He just went through a 15-minute war with Myron Reed. Now, after all this time, Chip Day, with one kick, has become the ITV champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner and the new Premier Wrestling Experience Innovative Television Champion, Do or Die, Chip Epic Day!
Again, Kevin, uncalled for, unethical, but not illegal. Just call him champ for now.
Well, Chip Day lying in wait, the ultimate opportunist. He had taunted Lockhart on a few occasions, waved that contract in front of his face, bided his time.
But Chip Day saw the same thing I saw, Kevin. Darius Lockhart, after that suplex, that hip toss, whatever, that belly-to-belly off the top, which wasn't the same. He could not get up. He was barely moving. He popped the rib. He blew out his back. Look, he's still feeling the effects. Chip Day saw the exact same thing I did. And you know what? I had a cold, sinking feeling in my stomach as soon as I saw that. And when I heard that music, I figured it all out. Chip Day just biding his time. But again, he saw exactly what I saw. I don't know. Darius Lockhart is hurt.
Well, the obvious effects, more so from the grueling war that he had with Myron Reed rather than the one kick that he absorbed from Chip Day.
Oh, absolutely. And to add insult to injury, Darius Lockhart had that match in the bag, Kevin. What was it, about the 12 and a half, 13-minute match?
Well,
he went to the top rope when he had a chance to have a pin.
He almost did. He could have gotten it, but it